Here we are. We're on the set of our movie for Netflix, and it's action-packed.
This is the location where we start the Oner, which is a series of long shots that we join together seamlessly to form a single continuous shot.
Begins in a car chase and ends up on the street. And there's knife fights, gunfights. It's good fun.
The chase sequence that comes in the middle of the film, it's very intense. Sam committed an incredible amount of time and thought to pull that stuff off. He was strapping himself to the front of chase vehicles. It's as risky as it gets.
And Sam is right there in the thick of the action.
Sam, I've never seen a person capturing these kinds of shots like this. He's just holding the camera, and the car's going everywhere. He's like, whoa, whoa, whoa. He's just like a daredevil.
I'm definitely in my element.
It's just very, very well choreographed and coordinated.
This has been the most intense amount of action I've ever done. Due to it being a Oner, we couldn't cheat it with stunt actors. We're achieving something that no one else has done before.
You hit him with the truck.
Yeah.
The constant challenge is how to push the envelope to raise the bar for action.
I think it's going to surprise a lot of people.
We're ending this sequence with a bang. Don't try this at home.
Hey, man, you're crazy or what?